make a stencil.
First, you gotta get rid of the onion paper in the middle of your spirit stencil stuff. So you put your design in between the yellow and the blue and put it in between the clear transfer sheet. Then you make sure your stencil printer is set on the right number and run it on through. Bright light. Oh yeah. And there you go. And that is how